नमस्कार, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। आई एम कविता कृष्णानी फ्रॉम न्यूरा ग्लोबल किड्स। नाउ स्टार्ट विद अवर सेशन विद प्रेयर। जॉइन योर हैंड्स, क्लोज योर आईज। नाउ स्टार्ट। गुरु ब्रह्मा, गुरु विष्णु, गुरु देवो महेश्वर, गुरु साक्षात् Now today we will start activity about sense organ, right? We have five sense organ. हमें कितने sense organ होते हैं? Five sense organ: ear, nose, tongue, eyes. And five number का sense organ कौन सा है children? Now tell me fast. Think fast. Five sense organs: ears, nose, tongue and eyes. And fifth number ka sense organ kaun sa hai? Skin. Which sense organ? Skin is the largest sense organ is our body, right? Now which body part is used for all these objects? Which body part is used for all these object? Okay. Now children, what is this? Which picture is this? Smoke कहाँ से आती है ये? Factory में से जो धुआं निकलता है उसको smoke बोलते हैं, right? Now next, perfume, flower. एंड जो कुक होता है उसमें से जो स्मेल निकलती है, राइट? ये ऑब्जेक्ट, इन ऑब्जेक्ट को हम कौन से ऑर्गन के साथ मैच करेंगे? आइज, नो, टंग, नो, ईयर्स, नो, देन नोज, येस। आई कैन स्मेल विथ माई nose, I can smell with my nose, I can smell with my nose. Now next ice cream, apple, burger and egg. Now tell me children, which sense organs match with these objects? Which sense organ? Eyes? No. Ears? No. Tongue? Yes. I can taste with my tongue. I can taste with my tongue. Now next, headphone, रेडियो, गिटार एंड टेलीफोन। नाउ चिल्ड्रन, नाउ टेल मी विच सेंस ऑर्गेन्स मैच विद दीज ऑब्जेक्ट्स? आईज, नो, यस, येस। What do you do with your ears? I can listening with my ears. I can listening with my ears. I can listening with my ears. Now next, sun, traffic light, reading book and microscope. So I can see with eyes. I can see with my eyes. I can see with my eyes. Now again repeat. Five sense organs: nose, tongue, ears, eyes and skin. आप skin को touch करते हो, हम यहाँ पे touch करते तो हमको feel होता है. I can feel with my skin. I can feel with my skin.
Now children, we will sing with rhymes our body parts. Which sense organ is this? Which sense organ is this? Eyes. Now start with rhyme. The eyes on my face. The eyes on my face. The eyes on my face. The help me see. The eyes on my face.
Now start our discuss about flesh card. Right, now which body part is this? Hand. How many hands do you have? 2 hands. And how many fingers do you have? 10 fingers. How many fingers do you have? 10 fingers. Now next, which body part is this? Neck. N-E-C-K, neck. N-E-C-K, neck. Now next, which body part is this? Ears. What do you do with your ears? I can listening with my ears. Yes. What is the spelling of ear? E-A-R-S, ears. E-A-R-S, ears. How many ears do you have? 2 ears. Now next, which body part is this? Nose. How many nose do you have? 1. What do you do with your nose? I can smell with my nose. I can smell with my nose. N-O-S-E, nose. N-O-S-E, nose. Now next, which body part is this, children? Eyes. Touch your eyes. How many eyes do you have? 2. What do you do with your eyes? I can see with my eyes. I can see with my eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. Now next, leg. What do you do with your leg? I can jump with my leg. I can run with my leg. I can walk with my leg. How many legs do you have? 2 legs. How many legs do you have? 2. Which body part is this? Knee. This is the ankle. Right. What is the spelling of legs? L-E-G-S, legs. L-E-G-S, legs. Now, to discuss all about body parts, name in notebook and homework, page number 48 and 49 in worksheet. Now, tell me, children, I will draw one body.
Okay.